auburn-headed boy, and has the driest scalp that we've ever seen, along with dry skin. But I had so many problems finding the product, including shampoos and treatments, that would deal with the kind of flakiness that we dealt with daily.
Okay.
So I tried the ojon on him, and he says, "Oh, Mom, ew, I don't want to smell like coffee, although it smells absolutely wonderful."